He made the first goal. He created the other two. He had a brilliant performance. So there was nothing that we had to say to Manuel after the game at all. But let me be clear, I'm the first one who says, let's get rid of diving. Let's make sure it's not in the game. So that's why I'm annoyed at this one, because I don't think MD could be definitely sure it was. I'm a bit surprised because of, I think, the incident in the game. The referee was 10 yards from the ball, nothing blocking his vision. Clear to see the defender makes an attempt to go for the ball, doesn't get it. So from my point of view, I think that the referee, you know, they're going against the referee if that's the case. I don't know how you can judge that one. I think it was a really tough call and a really hard call. But on the day, the referee...